project is working with a group of disabled young people and a few professional artists and performers, and so there's lots of different people bringing different things into the performance. So I guess I'm the circus element. I work as an acrobat and a hand balancer. We've tried to focus on working with movement and keeping it to quite a physical thing. So just working on the different ways that we can change the way we're moving. And I think Harriet responds quite well to working physically and not being asked to talk about it and to explain what it is she's doing, but just to do and just to move and play. Is called Snakes and Ladders, and it's cut into different sections where small groups are like portraying fairy tales. So I'm working with a girl called Harriet, and our fairy tale is The Red Shoes, which in our version is the story of two kind of, I guess, monster creatures who find a pair of shoes and turn into beautiful dancers. Circus into a project like this is good because circus is fun, and it just encourages a sense of fun among the whole group. And we've done quite a lot of work together with even just stuff like stretching and little warm-ups and moving games, and you can see how much everyone enjoys that, and how like the group comes in the morning and everyone's kind of sitting down, and then as soon as we do some running around and playing and moving, then suddenly there's like ideas everywhere and everyone is getting really excited.
Ladies and gentlemen,